vibrant music.
After the old station building survived.
Oh, I've got
five.
Old
tier, that. Yeah. That's really old tier.
I don't know, maybe it is.
Do we have to wait for the turn to pass? It's a stupid pause.
It's a house.
I think it's that side that's got the really crashed station building.
Won't even be there anymore on the other side.
Derelict building there on the other side. Thank you.
Bus shall be arriving at Hadfield. Please mind the gap between train and platform edge and leaving the train here. Thank you.
Attention, get the next one.
You're off,
sir. I'd like to see this one go, to see the other one come in.
So it gives 45 minutes gap between getting back in and actually getting an extra train, including having to get your luggage.
45 minutes.
I mean, there's any delays at all. It's not very long. It's quite time as well as the delays. Are you going to get your luggage or waiting for queues?
I'd like to. I need to grab my bags to go. What time's that go?
Wait about 3 minutes.
Welcome to Hadfield and the High Peak. Or is it Royston Vasey? Who knows? It does look very much like Royston Vasey. Beyond those buffer stops, these tracks used to continue to Woodhead and Sheffield. A long time ago. The catenary is very substantial. For a branch line, except it's not really a branch line.
Yeah, I've got a Jensen. but down the corridor of a box you roll a wet for you then.
I don't remember what night it was with the woman. She must have been about 40 odd. She was wondering.
She was a bit munchy.
Yeah. One curly hair.
We
used to go
outside that night. It was so nice.
There was one night when we didn't go outside. Because we went to the phone party and the washing machine got it. And then we went there another time just to watch the eyes. And it was because it was DJ Sammy that was on the phone party. We just didn't know much, we just went to the phone party. So we got thoughts that we started to shoot up. And it was amazing. I spelled with a crawl on myself and it's like she wrote on the hard way. I'm glad you were just like a circle put on my laptop. But three eyes you did, which went to the top and then just filled it with water and like a tiny bit of it. Eight in a row.
Service to Middlesbrough, Hamilton, York, Thornaby and Middlesbrough.